It's absolutely clear that the more stress a family experiences, the more likely there's going to be domestic violence. And the factors, the risk factors include alcohol, drugs, but they also include things like low self-esteem and previous experiences with abuse as a child. And so all of those things are the fundamentals that we need to be addressing in order to make sure that families are safe. And then if we find out our family isn't safe, what we need to do is be working to make sure that a person can leave and feel that they can leave safely. And that means that they need to know that there's going to be safe houses, homeless shelters, that they're going to be able to go to work, their children will have child care, Head Start, all targeted case management, all the things that are part of making up a budget and all the things that currently are on the cutting block.
Very good, thank you.
Yeah. I'll put a word
thank you.